So here I have a piece of 1-inch square tubing, 1/4-inch round stock to shake down to a point, 3/8, 16 drilling tap, 3/8 bolt. Then I took a piece of angle iron, bolt on the opposite side, first side, we'll go from 1-inch spread to a 2-foot spread. Run it in there. Measure the distance between your points. And now you have a compass. So you have a compass that will do anywhere from a 2-inch circle to a 4-foot circle.